In 1862, Congress passed a law, and Abe Lincoln signed it, called the Homestead Act. This allowed people to claim 160 acres of undeveloped land for free.
I thought there was no such thing as free.
Well, they had to improve the land, build a house on it, and live on it for 5 years. And then it was free.
If you call that free, I don't think you know what free is.
Well, the first to get his free land was Daniel Freeman, and he settled in Nebraska.
Land, 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 free land. 160 acres just for me, land. Bounding for Nebraska just like Daniel Freeman did. I'll plow the sand and build a soddy roof above my head. It may look like a wilderness, but it's a homestead. And after 5 long years, that land is mine.
So after 5 years of work and enslaving, then it's free.
Abe Lincoln made it law in 1862. Went into effect on New Year's 63, that any head of household could claim some land for free.
But it doesn't seem too free to me.
Well, you may have a point.
If free means slaving 5 years to make the bad land better, then you're the perfect candidate to be a homesteader.
I guess Daniel Freeman thought that. He was a good homesteader.
Land, 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 land. Land, 160 acres just for me, land. Bounding for Nebraska just like Daniel Freeman did. I'll plow the sand and build a soddy roof above my head. It may look like a wilderness, but it's a homestead. And after 5 long years, that land is mine.
What about a jacuzzi? Would they let me build a jacuzzi on it? Then it would be good land.
From every single state, from far across the sea, folks loaded up their carts and crossed the Mississippi.
The Mississippi.
Some packed their prairie schooners and took the lengthy trip north on the Missouri in a ship.
You mean a steamboat.
Then they rambled across Nebraska to a land they'd never known. And if they could survive it, that land would be their own.
If they all had jacuzzis, they would love it.
1.6 million claimed Abe's homestead resolution.
Yeah, though the native tribes had reasons to be bugged by the intrusion. Too bad they didn't bring jacuzzis. That would have helped.
Land, 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 free land. 160 acres just for me, land. Bounding for Nebraska just like Daniel Freeman did. I'll plow the sand and build a soddy roof above my head. It may look like a wilderness, but it's a homestead. And after 5 long years, that land is mine.
How far were they from McDonald's?
It may look like a wilderness, but it's a homestead. And after 5 long years, that land is mine.
If only they could have put in a jacuzzi.